Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Borderlands 2, and today we're going to go back to the Caustic Caverns. We were there last mission, recovering Marcus's safe, so today we're going to go ahead and do Perfectly Peaceful, and then maybe we'll end up discovering this undiscovered mission there. So all right, well actually let's check one more thing here. Nope, no badass points. I'm really getting close to
bastards, aren't they? Scientific term. If you could find out just what got up the Crystalisk's collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically, I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the Caustic Caverns with you.
Okay. All right. Well, that's where we're heading. I think we've got to pick up some echo recorders. We've already pretty much taken care of all the other things that we needed to kill, like the spider ants, the crystal stalks, and whatnot. So let's head off to the Caustic Caverns. One of my favorite places here. Yeah, right. Okay. I have already taken care of... we don't need that. Don't need that. Already taken care of gathering everything up. So let's go ahead and get rolling here. I don't want to start with this weapon. I actually want to start with this one. This was the new shotgun I got from Moxie when I turned things into her last time, and I think it's going to be a pretty good shotgun. I've used it before, so all right. Yeah, I like this one better. Oh, didn't get him. It doesn't use up all that much ammo. It's only one shot ammo. So that other shotgun I had, it consumed four. And that's kind of bad. All right. Oh, well, what the hell we got gonna come out of there? I think I see our, yeah. Oh, badass Marcus, okay. Oh crap, 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 crap. There's level up. Okay, that's good. Let's grab that. Not that I'll probably ever use it. I'll probably just end up selling it. Okay. All right. All right. Yeah, I like this shotgun. Okay, let's grab this echo recorder.
Miss Sarchik, today a miner found a crystal formation near the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think it's ever seen a person before. Blue, not now. Here, go play with my hat. Get, there you go, Blue. We're calling it Blue because of the color of its, yeah. We saw a couple more of these creatures hiding near the ruins. I recommend moving the dig site for obvious reasons. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
Ms. Booth, while your concern for these creatures is noted, we shall not be moving the dig site. The Dahl Corporation has sent Sanctuary, their greatest mining ship, to this godforsaken planet to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team may extract their minerals.
Oh boy. All right. Well, let's do this. Actually, you know what? We need to switch weapons. If I'm going to, I need to use this one. Got a lot more damage.
Commander,
What I don't like about it is it's a little bit slower. Oh, what am I... Great, getting locked up here. Great, great. This is not going very well. Alright, what the hell's hitting me? Oh, these guys are just... I've got to get through there. Aw, man. Okay, look out for that. Good lord. Yeah. Alright, come on. Get loaded up. Come on. I think that's got that one out of the way. And... there we go. That one's out of the way. Oh, boy. And then we got... oh, I guess not. I guess he's got just... come on. There we go. That's got him. Jeez. Oh, Pete. We do have... I guess we should do this. Skill point. There. Alright, so we've been working on this over here. And unstoppable killing an enemy grants you bonus speed. Explosive blast with his... that's good. Reduced damage from all sources. Additionally, death trap gains increased melee damage. That's good too, actually. Let's, what's this one? Half empty, you gain increased fire rate. Let's do that one. And then we'll do this one. Okay. All right. Gather this stuff up. Oh, man. Yeah, you keep busy with the Varkin over there. Let's see if we can get that cleared out. All right. And let's go to the old shotgun. Yeah, he was coming in pretty hot there. Oh, man. All right.
Yes!
There we go. That's taking care of that. Okay. Well, finally got this cleared out somewhat. All right. Oh, and another one? Come on. We're just gonna bypass him. Although the problem is, I'm gonna have to... all right.
Death by robot.
Oh, Jesus. See if we can get this. Come on. Come on, we're gonna die. Ah, you're kidding me? Well, while we're here, let's get some more ammo. Reconstruction fee.
Nope.
Yep.
My pleasure as always. Yep.
Okay, there we go.
Don't die. I need your business.
And let's bring up the sniper, because I'm sure that one is still sitting over there. Long shots on him. Get some of that. Alright, we got Death Trap back. Oh, beautiful. Thanks for turning. And he's got right there. That get him? Alright, that's got him out of there. Alright, enough of these crystal stocks. Oh, what the hell? Oh, you just gotta go. All right. Okay. Reload this while we're at it. And yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, you guys. Okay. Let's gather this loot up. Oh. Okay, we have, I know we're going to have some problems up here. We are going to have to deal with some unsavory characters up here. And I see one starting to bubble up over there right now. Oh, there's one. All right. There they are. Let's toss a grenade out there by chance. That's taking care of him. Oh, now what? Oh, these guys. Where's he at? All right, that's out of the way. I think I got him. All right, let's go through here. Maybe we can get some ammo. Well, we don't need the health. It's good to, oh, lots of health. Well, no, all right. Want some shotgun ammo? Well, lots of health. Probably a good thing to know. There we go. There's some shotgun ammo and a grenade. Ah. Okay. Yeah. Where are you guys at? Oh. You guys just gotta stop it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, all right. Let's get back in here a little bit. Let's Snag that health. Alright. Go on, Jeeps. Use your newfound powers. Alright, that's got that guy out of there. That's out of there. Alright, I think we've kind of cleared these guys out. Oh, we can loot in a little bit. Let's stir up some more. There we go. While we got Jeebs here, we better stir some more up. Let's use him to his fullest. Oh. Wormhole. Wow. Oh, come on. Alright. Somebody, come on. Where are you at?
I am amazing!
Okay. Alright. Well, that kind of worked out okay. Still gotta find the next echo. Let's loot these boxes, because I want to need the shotgun ammo. See what we got over here. There we go. That's nice. I guess I've already hit these. And... oh. Alright. Okay. Well, I know we got some loot boxes over here. Let's loot these boxes while we're waiting for Jeebs to recover. I like looting all of these, trying to keep my ammo up, because once you get over it in here, there's no real places to get to buy ammo or anything like that. There we go. Bit of ammo there. All right. I think there's some loot boxes over here as well. And Jeebs is back, just perfect timing. Okay, don't need that. All right, let's forge on. Oh, all right, let's see what we got here. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, we're getting close to the next echo. Guys are just... oh man, come on. Trying to be somewhat conservative with the old ammo. I don't want to waste it too much. Alright, what do we got? Oh. Where you at? Oh. Oh. You guys, you're just really annoying. I must have accidentally picked that up, I guess. Alright. I should grab that. Okay. Alright. That's good. Alright. Let's, motor on over on this side. I think if I remember correctly, there's going to be a lot more shit over here. Oh, you guys. You're really annoying. You're really freaking annoying. There's another one there. Good lord. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of what I wanted to do. I thought there was a gun box up here. Probably gonna be crap, but... Oh, well, maybe not. White. Let's grab it. And let's grab that. Uh-oh. That's not good over there. Oh, he hatched out before I could get him. Come on, you gotta die. Gee whiz. Nice one, Jeebs. Alright, what do we got? It's blue. I'll grab that. Grab that. Oh, that's a bandit. No, that sucks. And I think that's where... Yep. That was the gun box up there. Alright, let's get back over here. I guess I don't need that health. Ugh. What the hell just hit me? Oh, man.
How I do?
All right. Around and around we go. Come on. Let's grab that. Okay, that's good. I think we're getting close to where our... Get him, Jeebs, get him. All right. Oh, hello. All right. That's got him. Where's that damned echo at? I know it's right here someplace. Here it is. All right.
Mrs. Harchick, I don't think you understand. You can't mind these creatures. They're living beings. Without the crystals, they'll die. Sanctuary could easily find another dig site. My security team and I are not hunting these creatures for you. Period. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
I am the greatest engineer.
Miss Booth, need I remind you of the terms of your contract? Your security team is meant to assist my excavation crew. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl.
Okay. Well, obviously, the Doll Corporation is not very nice. Alright, we'll take that. Don't need sniper. Okay, I think this is the way we've got to go. Yeah, this is the way we gotta go. You getting them, Jeebs? Take care of them. Alright. Okay. I actually have a gun I want to try now. Let me see what this will do. Oh, here's that other mission. Let's go ahead and snag it while we're here. Mystery cart.
I will say this only once. Your job is to escort the rock chunk to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you will be shot.
Fine. You know what I gotta do though? I gotta put my other mission back in because that's not the one I want to be doing. I wanna finish this one. All right. Okay. Not a bad little gun. I needed a better smig. All right. That's got that. Don't remember where I picked this one up at, but it does... I don't like the burst fire on it, but... Oh. Oh boy. Abandoned mine site. That's just wonderful. Uh-oh.
I think
it's time to unleash Jeebs. Where are you guys at? Get him, Jeebs. Yeah, it's good job. Good job. All right. Let's reload this thing. Good one, Jeebs. Okay. Kind of keep working our way through. Somehow I got a bad feeling about this. We're trying to head over this way.
Good one, babe. You're bringing a tear to my eye.
Real, oh. Let's take care of that turf. Wow. Nice one, Jeebs. Okay. All right. Okay, we need to head over in this direction. Oh, more. Jesus. Threshers, threshers, and more threshers. All right, there we go. Don't need any health. That's a good thing. All right. Guardian Ruins. All right. Okay, yep. Oh, oh. Get him, Jeeves. Oh, that's a hell of a time to crap out on me. Okay, I need to see that back leg. Oh, come on, turn around. There we go. That get hit. Oh, okay, that's got one. All right, that's good. Now, let's see if I can... And that's got that one. All right, that should... Okay. Let's gather up some loot here. Let's see if we can get some ammo. Let's reload this while we're at it. Okay. Jeeves is really good with the thrashers, but he's not so good with these guys. So. Nope, don't need any health. That's good. Don't need that. Alright. I think. What are we. To hell. Oh. There's one leg. Dang it. Man. Come on, let's get the shield back a little bit. Sometimes you just gotta sit here and take it. Where'd he go? Where in the hell did he go? Yeah. Okay. Come on, I just need to see that leg. There we go. Oh, I think that got him. Okay. All right. Oh, another one. Come on, come on. All right, let's get that. There we go. That's got him out of there, I think. Let's get the shield back. Yep. Very good, very good. Let's gather up some loot. Okay. Oh, and another one? The only problem with this sniper, it's got a lot of damage, but it's just fire rate's a little slow for my liking. It's got one more. There we go. That's got it. All right. All right, let's gather up the loot. And that should just about get us to where we can get over to that other echo. After we open up the gun box, anyway. Doll. Oh. All right, let's grab it. Yeah, I think we've got to get down there, which is not a very... Yeah, there's no back door out of here. Well, let's do this thing. There's our echo.
The
team has guns. Your team has pickaxes. Move the ship or we'll move it for you. Security officer booth signing off.
Oof.
You don't have all the guns, dear. Now, unless anyone from the late Ms. Booth's security team has anything else to say, bring me my goddamned crystals!
Wow. Not a very nice lady.
Fun!
There we go. Oh, just in time. Perfect. Yeah, that's just great. All right, we got one more echo to get. Let's take this guy out. Oh, I think... yeah. Okay, that's got him out of there. Let's get our back over here now. And this way we can kind of... I know we got a few more of these guys we got to go through. Come on. Show that. There we go. Alright, that's got him out of there. Okay. Now, let's work our way back over. Oh, boy. You guys are just brutal. Come on, I want to see... there we go. Oh, had it for a second. Okay. All right. Let's hopefully we can take a bit of a breather. Oh, I need some sniper ammo. No. Did I get it? I did get it. All right. Okay. Where's that other echo at now? Reload this. And we're just... about, all right, you know what? Oh. Let's get over here out of the way. All right, back over here. Pull the old shotgun out. Okay, yeah, those two can battle it out over there. That's fine. And let's see. Some ammo? No, of course not. Got a bad feeling about this over here. Oh, boy. What do we got? What do
we... eat metal death!
This is what Jeeps is good for. Yeah. All right.
Right on, robot.
Come on, come on. Get these guys out of here. Okay. Oh boy. That out of there. Grab this up.
Not that.
All right, we'll grab that. No. Okay. Grab that. Oh, good lord. Oh, great. Spider ants. Jeeps, take them out, man. Take them out. Take them out. There we go. All right. There's some more.
You're bringing a tear to my eye.
Keep at him, Jeebs. Keep it going. Keep it going. All right, there we go. There's more over here, I'm sure. Yep. Come on, let's get some loot out of there. Where at, Jeeps? Oh, that's Queen. Come on, Jeeps. Nice job. Okay, we're getting close to where we need to go, I think. All right, get him, Jeeves. Come on. All right. Okay. All right. All right. Nice job. Go get him, Jeeves. I'm gonna loot. All right. Ammo. Ammo is good. Alright, I think this is where we've got to head to over here. Okay. And there's our Echo. Alright, let's grab this.
What do you mean they're fighting back? Booth said they were as docile as bloody kittens. Give me that gun, you coward! Aim for the blue one! Aim for the blue one!
Oh, that's too bad.
Well, that was rather dark. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
All right, Hammerlock. We're on our way back. I'll do a little bit of looting here.
NBD.
Okay. Let's loot this. I don't need that health. I don't want that, and I don't want that. Let's go up. And I think we get out this door here. Yeah. We're gonna have to deal with these guys though. And where you at? Alright. There's another one here. There, it's got him. Alright, let's open this door. Get him out of there. Oh, you guys. Man, come on, stop it. All right. Let's gather that up. And let's get going. We've already gone 45 minutes. Let's get back to see Hammerlock, turn this thing in. And that'll be about it, I think. All right, back to Sanctuary, which is right there. Yeah, Moxie's shotgun I got. That's a much better shotgun than I had. So, much better. Alright. Let's go see old Hammerlock over here. Alright, Hammy, here you go.
Did I ever do my whole man is the real monster speech for you? Comes to mind.
Okay. Alright. Alright. Well, I think we're going to call the video here. I'm going to hang out at Moxie's bar for a little bit, have a drink or two before we head out on the next mission. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Got another mission done, and we'll see what we want to do the next time around. I already got an idea, but we'll see when I get started on it again. So, with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I'll see you all in the next video. And I guess that's it. Bye, everybody. Catch you later.